honest, as a person who leaves the net very fired up, I mean, I have a feeling you get chop suey with his stick. I think he throws it at you. You try that kind of crap on him.
Here comes Bergway back the other way. Breakaway chance.
Ooh,
backhand
nice.
Scores.
That was beautiful.
He lifted the puck past Kessa and a 5-goal lead for the Ponies.
Bernier just, he sized it up. I think the 5-hole was open too. He had a choice and he tries to backhand it on the stick side. That
As
was
you can see,
beautiful.
It all started on the rush back at the other end of the rink.
Yeah.
Winning this loose puck battle.
That is great. You can't stop that. To go into the top of the net like that? Woo! When we were talking about all the good players, did we say Bernier? We should have, if we didn't.
Here comes Stillwater across the line. Trying to get that wrist shot at the circle, goes into the netting. The depth on this team is just really good. You know, we talk about it. We've been talking about it all game. And you see a guy like Bernier score, and you see a guy like Maida score. And
Mancino.
You see all these guys for Stillwater do what they need to do, and they're playing effective hockey, playing good minutes.